Welcome back, everybody, to Rick James Nioh Part 33. And now we're getting ready to head in to another submission. This is where we get Danzo's daughter's guardian spirit. They are butterflies, and they use ice. Their form is phantom, so we may not use them, but you get a trophy, and plus you get a prestige point for collecting other guardian spirits, so that's what we're going to do. So we're going to go ahead and we're going to jump right into this mission here. He's throwing shadows. Nobody over there. Ball over here. We're gonna see. Looks like we just might have to pull Hocus Pocus out of our ass. Okay, he didn't like that. Let's whistle that. He doesn't like being whistled at. So we're gonna have to fight him. Now, when you fight these guys, they are pretty. They hit hard, as you can tell. Those big old rock things. I don't think they have a weakness, but just pretty much just keep hitting them. I think I might change my stance back to mid stance. Just don't like high stance. Anywhere. take out our this snake woman. Nope, no spirit stones. Nothing good. Let's go level on up. Let's put our last point in the courage. And now we're probably going to concentrate on heart. Get that up to 20. Okay, now this is where it gets interesting. We're going to meet a new bad guy that is playing a banjo. Now when he plays a banjo, he summons Reverence to fight you. And the only way to get rid of the Reverence is to kill him. And you know when he's nearby because all the Reverence will start to have that like smoke shit around them. But a lot of times the banjo player is kind of hard to find. Ideally, you want to take the banjo player out first before you proceed. But since we're in Dark Realm, we're gonna end up in Yogi Field. Which is a pain in the ass. And this guy's beating us like a red-headed stepchild. We do get some Ocho cups and some glory points. So we're going to carefully have to take some guys out so we don't fight the Reverent and whatever the fuck enemies are while trying to find the Banjo player. Where is this guy? Pull out this cricket. Luckily the crackhead was the source of the corruption, so I'll get some of that shit of all that. But I don't think it got rid of no, it did get rid of the Banjo player. I think that red dot on the map is him. But I don't know where he's at. I can hear him, because you can hear that old bing 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 meow meow. That's him strumming his banjo. Thinking he's up on that cliff somewhere. Maybe there's a way to go around and get... over there. Yeah, there's a chest. Take that. glad he's in regular form now, so we don't have to worry about him being healed. But I know there'll be more of those banjo playing guys in this game as we continue. So we'll take out the same scene. As you can see, there's all these people to summon, so that means we're probably getting close to a boss fight. So let's see, let's summon... This is kind of a little gauntlet. Take out a couple of guys. Thank you. cutscene, and we get a new guardian spirit.
Makoto no Utsuke naraba sasu. Chichi ni sou iware, watashi wa Nobunaga-sama ni totsuida. Naredo, sono uchi ni moeru utsukushiki yabou ni fure. Kouri no youna watashi no yaiba wa uchi kudakareta. Nozomu wa.
So now we are going to get ready to start. Well, first, we're going to look at our guards. What we can do. That's Phantom. And honestly, I've never used Phantom. I don't even like using Parallel. I think we'll wrap this up. Continue next on the main mission and our Prick James Nioh. See you soon.